to beat the snot out of you.
That's fine. I need a hammer.
Look, I'm about to die. Did you just say my name? I'll hurt you. All the strong. You're not better than me.
You're not better than me.
No! Oh, curse! That one does not count. We all know Invader B distracted me. I would have survived if it wasn't for Invader B's constant idioticness. Half of these deaths are due to Invader B in some way or another. I mean, look at this. That one's my fault. Yeah, I was being an idiot and jumped too soon. But how am I supposed to be blamed for when a boy's talking into my ear after yelling my name multiple times for the stalkers to hear? If you say there are no stalkers, look at Justin Bieber. I think there's a site that says I think it was Believers. Because his name's Bieber and they're believers of the Bieber. That's exactly what happened, too. Look at now. What could you possibly do right now? It's not me. I mean, but it's so rapid and such a... Let's go. Anyway, what's happened to Clark, anyway? Oh crap, can't run. Can't stay. Oh, that means with the rebound, it can hit multiple enemies. I hope it homes in on them. Darn bats, I'll kill you. Where are you? I heard someone say help. It's gotten extremely quiet now. Must be somewhere I can't hear. Darn inverse controls! love that. No, no. Right way to go. We need to explore the other route. Rule of Gaming 101. If there are two ways to go, go the way that's least expected. Unless the way that is least expected is expected, then you go the quadrupled altar. Look, it gives me a chance to go back here to retry. Obviously, you want me to go in the purple slot. Just acting like a real idiot right now.
Yeah! Oh yeah!
I don't know what it was. I'll do it. I'll just... Okay, I'm not sure where I am. What I'm doing. Crap. Hey, if nothing less, this gives me a chance. Nothing else, this gives me a chance to actually fly correctly. I don't try to froth it, I'll dish you directly. Ah, screw it. Did I just hit a pirate? Oh crap, they're flying in from everywhere. Quiz getting low. No. You are falling. You are gonna die. Who else wants some? Who else wants some? That's what I thought. Is there no one else who wants some? Sorry, I've been so quiet. What am I shooting at?
it's not going to be well. I knew it. Old Riley was standing for... Heck, you two, no, you're dying. This is my world now. You're in Rayman's world. You're in Rayman's world. This is my world now. Punk, punk, what, you think this is sweet? You think you got juice? Boy, I have 3 separate power-ups and can fly. Oh crap, he responded, didn't he? Bye, punk. I go in here, go through here, pop out the other side. What did that do for me? Oh, it spit me out where, oh, it spit me out here. Meaning that entire loop was just voluntary, so if I went this way, I would have skipped everything and just ended up right here, which is where I'm supposed to be anyway. Funny how the game works like that. These designers are... I didn't time it right! Or get the loam, make matters worse. I wouldn't have been mad of losing my life if I had lost, if I didn't lose long. See, I have to come back for that long if I miss it. And although I do feel like I missed the long, I don't feel like it's worth killing myself over. It gets me a bit of free warning before I get to the point anyway, so... Okay. Okay, I'm comfortable with the score. There's only 8 lumps, which are probably very easy to find. Hit this. Works out. Very easy. Yeah, correct, correct. Oh yeah. Oh no. Are you serious? I missed it by that much. I literally don't have to jump for this one. If I fail, I'm ending the episode. There is no possible way to fail right now that I see. Pay attention, this would be in the... How did they even get electricity? Who made the robot pirates? Thankfully, this guy can't shoot for crap.